All right, viewers, these visuals are going to shock you. Just take a look at these visuals coming in from Salem. And this accident, which was caught on camera in Salem, Tamil Nadu, a speeding car rammed into a two-wheeler, tossing the rider in the air. On your screens are bone-chilling visuals from Coimbatore Highway, where a man was traveling with his friend on a bike. A speeding vehicle lost control while trying to overtake another and hit the bike. The two injured were rushed to a nearby hospital.